River Kitty Cat Cafe in Evansville is celebrating their 300th cat adoption, just shy of their two-year anniversary. River Kitty opened in July of 2017. The Vandenberg Humane Society was their selected cat adoption partner and helped the owners every step of the way in planning, design, procedures, and safety. Well, their initial goal was 10 adoptions per month. Well, they've surpassed that goal nearly every month since they opened. Doing really well, 300 cat adoptions. That's pretty great.